What is that thing?
Oh,
12 objects of such ship totaling approximate value of $1,000.
Have they messed with the layout of the maps as well?
I don't think so.
So when you say Goku, what do you mean exactly?
Goku. Did you make it out?
I'm barely alive, but yes, there is a spider in there.
Apparently spiders come up.
And they open doors. Oh, hello.
Yes, they can open the doors. They're very smart creatures.
Shall we go in the fire exit?
Is it going to be an actual fire exit?
Well, hopefully this one should be. I can't hear you. I've got tinnitus.
What?
Well, I got skill points for that.
You did it.
Where's Billy when you need him? Oh.
Bye, Gabriel.
No! Oh, there we go. No, we lost damn all it. The stuff.
Should have just gone back inside and hid.
So, I mean, are those guys movement? Or is it sound or is it movement with those guys?
I think either, boy.
I think both. Anything. And visuals. Lost all the cuddly toys.
Wait. Ship total 277.
Oh, we kept them.
Yeah, oh. That's my walkie-talkie and my...
Yeah, that's my, yeah. So, oh, that, okay. We didn't lose everything. Ooh. There's a mod doing things.
Doing its work. An abandoned castle from years past, a renowned ruler once lived here. There are 35 objects out of the ship, totaling an approximate value of 3,031.
Is it Bowser's castle, and we need to dress as Mario and Luigi?
Do you need a walkie-talkie too?
Yes, please, and a flashlight, if we can afford it. Oh no, we have flashlights.
should I be Waluigi?
Well, I think I'm more Luigi than Mario.
It's a Mario!
Oh god, your face is even...
Yep. Yo, sir, you... All I can see is your giant eyebrows. Oh my god. It is actually Bowser's castle, isn't it? Items missed. No! Hello. Oh. What the hell is that?
Like weird plastic.
Actually, yeah, no, never mind. I think we have ruined the game.
I'm sorry, say that again.
I'm saying I think we've ruined the game.
Where did you go?
Upstairs. It's a dead end, though. Dead end. So there is, this is a mansion level in the base game.
Yeah, this is the
but I don't know if it looks exactly like this. It's like a very low percentage chance of actually spawning in the random aspect of it. Oh, I'm just gonna stay here by the fire, warmly done.
Yeah, you just wait until a fire demon or something comes to get you.
Yeah, well.
Goku!
What do we do with the Goku? Do we run? Do we just run?
I'm leaving.
I mean, he's got...
It's 4:30.
He's got superpowers. Wait, this is where we came in.
What the?
What? No! Open the door!
Prove that you're actually Gavro!
I love you!
I think it's gonna cut in.
Hello.
So when we had just walked out of the castle.
Yeah.
Did you happen to say the words, "I am barely alive"?
No, I did not.
Okay.
I am barely alive, but yes, there is a spider in there.
Pretty sure that was my first skinwalker. Beware high danger.
Is that not with every planet?
Right. Moon, once frozen but now warmed by intense industrial exploitation to harvest material strain net from its ice, was named for its active tectonic plates that created magnificent mountains of pure incandescent ice under the sun's rays in a clear, carbon-free atmosphere. Though the atmosphere became breathable after its pollution, it was at the cost of its solid surface, tectonic plates, and water did not get along well during the early melting of the moon, which is why the majority of the population left the planet. But there are no more plates anymore. Okay. The remaining population eventually left as a result of the numerous space travels that brought various stowaway megafaunas to the remaining floating platforms on the moon.
Did it say there was no more tectonic plates?
Yeah, that's what I said.
Is that a thing?
We'll find out.
It sounds wet.
It said scan for items, and it just said scan for items.
Oh. I don't know what it.
Thing?
I don't know what it looks like to you, but it does not look. It basically does not look loaded in properly for me. Right, you stay there. I'm going in. Is this some sort of glitch world?
It says the main entrance is right ahead of you.
Oh dear. This is not good. This does not look right. Where's this thing? Houston, we have a problem.
Alright, well, let's go.
Yep. I don't think that's, I blame Ryan Reynolds.
he's judging you.
Yeah, he's always looking over us. Alright, so, to the company then?
Secretly a lizard.
Shush. Don't you know guns can't kill lizards?
No. Maybe not a gun, but...
All right, there's... Oh, he sounds hungry.
Should I sell the pickles?
Pickles, yes. Possibly not the cuddly toy. We've got 128. 153, is that enough? How much do we need?
Two forty-five. I don't have anything else.
Oh, that's 389. Oh, damn it. That's more.
Yeah.
89! That's a lot more than remote. Didn't see a remote. Well, it's frozen. I thought you'd feel more at home here. Oh, I can hear stuff already.
The forest giant.
Whoa. Can't even leave the ship. Should be attracted to the delivery drop off.
Well, there's a couple of them.
Oh, it's a bit laggy as well.
So I ordered a walkie-talkie, but I couldn't find it in the fog.
Breaker, breaker. Radio. Ooh, jeez.
He's trying. But you want me to go?
No, I'll go. I can't see a damn thing, and the giant is right next to me. I don't think he can quite get me right now.
See ya.
I see some ladders we were probably supposed to go up. As soon as he's gone, I'll go up the ladders. No! See, this is your fault. You know what I think to this mod pack. That. That's what I think to the mod pack.
Nice.
In Ryan Reynolds. Where are we?
Hey, that's mine.
Well, did you get me a flashlight?
Not quite.